for statues. They were metal sculptures.
Really?
Yeah, roll up your window, please.
Those are all metal?
They're metal sculptures.
How do you know? She said those are metal sculptures. Is she right? Okay.
Yep. I hope you washed that window.
No, you didn't.
Because I prefer to have the windows closed. Getting the dust in.
Okay. So those are statues.
They're working on Durst Road.
This is not Durst.
If we had all the time in the world, that's exactly what I'd do.
Yeah,
what are you looking at? What can I learn from you?
Yeah, you would.
It's funny how old people are the ones who value these simple things.
Well, it's because old people have the discretionary time to do these simple things.
That's right.
And at the end of their life, so they...
They're at the end of their life and they
can do the low priority things.
Did you pack my cold steel shovel?
I did.
Good.
This is Moonlight Canyon Road. And just for fun, I'll switch to
And I should have brought my clippers and paper sacks.
Yep.
I could clip pussy willows.
Totally out of
sync.
Sync with all this chicken stuff. It's really destroyed your life. Feet up, Eastern Washington, up above Cleala. So beautiful. take us down to the Tenom Valley?
I don't think so.
Yep, it does. I just checked it. There's down there. It's where we're going.
It is on the map.
Yep.
But you'd think it would be a better road.
Yeah, there are all kinds of interconnecting roads.
Hey babe, it's a real easy drop off here. It's not steep. It's rounded. It's not scary. They're plastic, but they're flowers. You didn't say what kind of flowers. What kind of flowers are they, babe? I think they're rare. I think they're medicinal. I think they're an amazing find. Thank you so much for bringing me up here.
No. You said we'd be out of here in 2 miles. She didn't tell me it would be driving at 2 miles an hour and it'd take us half a day to get out of here.
Okay.
Ooh, look at those beautiful logs.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I surely hope they are salvaging.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. That's
good timber.
That's good wood. That's, yep.
Beautiful timber.
Yeah, I think so.
I sure don't want to throw that away.
No. Mm-hmm. Okay.